The gunshot was still going on, shooting is going on. I can't tell really how we reached here. It was so difficult, so terrible. All the heavy machines, all the military tanks, all the people that were around, they are just shooting. We become the victim of the politics. We are just ordinary civilians.
So I came yesterday from Juba. We fled due to the crisis which have happened in South Sudan. So we are fearing, actually. This is why we have tried to at least adjust ourselves to the border of Kenya. Actually, we are not involved in the fightings because we are civilians, but the bullets are bypassing us during the crossfire.
What did you eat on the way?
We are still under the trees, as you have seen other people. So we just live under the tree, no houses. And then many people, they are sick here. Diarrhea and vomiting. So, and you know what, in a place where people are congested, there's no latrines. So people, they could just go around the bush, and then from there, they spread diseases. So.
Well, yeah, keep it.